I'm going to try and demonstrate these with this human sewing machine, stitching together two sheets of expanded polystyrene. The needle goes through the material, the bottom bobbin is pushed through the loop, the needle comes out and the stitch is pulled tight, and the material is pulled forward. Every lock stitch machine has these four movements: pushing through the needle, passing the loop round the bobbin, pulling the stitch tight, and moving the material forward.